t'avais dit de pas y aller trop fort. On n'était pas obligé de tout vaincre du coup.
Je sais.
Fait chaud. C'est un vieux camion. La troupe sortit.
Excuse me.
Rappelle-moi ce qu'on fait là.
Tu m'as dit que tu voulais manger plus de salade.
Oui.
Ils ont pas l'air prêts, c'est pour ça.
Faites la queue comme tout le monde.
That to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska.
Oh, don't even remind me.
Hey, guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey, Nate.
Sorry, he's so impatient.
Oh, hell. I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread? Coming through. This is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Man, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Wait. Give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. Had other buyers interested in that piece.
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than 300. That is my final offer.
All right, I'll take it. 300.
Nate, really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you haggle.
If you say so.
He's passing through.
Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So. Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jeez. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question. Now what do you bet?
Scorpion, guy with a large pitcher.
Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, the Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. These things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go rig some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
Got it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Wait a minute. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back.
Those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that
through that gear? Leo. I dated a Leo once. Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate!
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Jesus. Hey, Nate! That did the trick! Scorpio lock just released!
Okay, moving on to the next one! Sam!
Not yet!
Yeah, he's probably fine. Maybe he just forgot to charge his phone. Always nice people.
Huh?
This is a nice view. No. There you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam. Okay, Sully, I made it! This is gonna be loud! Sully, heads up! Sorry, handle broke. I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go. Hey,
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right.
Look, the coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel, I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Hey, those are boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime. Sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them. Whoa. Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge. Anne Bonny and, Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. Why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
That's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah. Hey, Nate. Look. Another star pattern. Bottom right corner.
They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? But these line up, too.
Hmm.
They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we all find the treasure, maybe we can sell them to the museum.
Let's find those star patterns. Still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care. Nada. Nuh-uh.
I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Aha. Uh-huh. Of course.
on the stars, but who are you?
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
And four.
Names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.